Yo, what's up guys? Mikey here. Just wanted to give you a little rundown of the studio I'm working in right now. Got some vinyl, got the Techniques 1200, it's a little like DJ setup, just a Pioneer DJM 400 and Serato. For just like basic MIDI controller, I just use the M-Audio Keyrig 49, and this is my interface, the Apogee Duet. This thing is amazing. Definitely highly recommend that. What else? I got Ableton Live going on the monitor. Got the these Genelec monitors are just incredible. Also highly recommend those. And last but not least, I got the Moog set up. I got the Voyager. And I got the Little Fatty as well. And for my vocal mic, I'm using the Shure SM7B. Yeah, see you guys later.